material, and you kind of have to know what machine you're using. If you don't know how to use a machine, there's people there usually who know how to use it and can teach you.
Oh, wow.
What was your goal of your mission today?
The goal would have been to basically have a robot that would perform great, because a lot of teams, usually when it's their first year, they don't have a robot that works at all, or it'll only work for half the match and then they'll have a leak. And we want to have a water that could place third, second, or first maybe in the competition. So we kind of get high.
Did you guys qualify?
We haven't qualified yet. That's because we were adjusting the pump.
So when you go into the water, you have like a mission checklist that you have? $80, a nice, beautiful acrylic machine body.